I think so.
Luke, what are you doing here today, buddy?
I'm going to go skydiving.
Skydive? Why would you do something crazy like that?
Because they made me.
They made you. Uh-huh.
Yes, they did.
There you go. So you're falling victim to peer pressure.
I think so.
Absolutely. We love peer pressure around here.
Me too.
People do silly stuff.
Of course, sir.
All right, buddy. In just a minute, we're going to fire up the otter. We're going to 14,000 feet.
Okay.
You can see a red light. We're going to open the door.
Okay.
Then you're going to see a green light. And guess what?
I'm scared now.
We're jumping. We're going to scream at the ground at 120 miles an hour.
I'll scream very loud.
Awesome. Think you're ready for it?
I hope so.
All right, man. You got anything you want to say to the people at home?
No, they don't know I'm doing this right now, so it'll be a nice little surprise.
There you go. Don't tell mom what you're doing, right?
Exactly.
All right, buddy. As soon as the pilot gets the plane fired up and Ben gets out here, we're going to go have us a big time, okay?
Yes, sir.
And I'll see you in the sky. What'd you think, buddy?
It was fantastic.
Luke, that was a great job, man.
It's the funniest thing I've ever done.
You just fell 14,000 feet out of the sky. What do you think, man?
Get the goggles.
Phenomenal. Thank you, sir.
Let me get the goggles.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Luke, good job. Welcome to the sky. Thanks for jumping the Gold Coast, man. Right. Excellent.